However, that was not the case. He has turned down as unconstitutional. But be that as it may, the opinion.
The judgment of honorable five judges on triple talaq was pronounced, and of the five judges, three honorable judges expressed their view by holding that the practice of triple talaq is unconstitutional, invalid. Therefore, as on date, the triple talaq practice would be considered invalid and unconstitutional as on date.
Of course, that is like task for tomorrow. It's a future task which the Muslim women in India.
Now this is another battle that you're looking in the long run. What are you expecting?
We are very happy. We have won. The bench has ruled out triple talaq. The bench has held that triple talaq is invalid. It is invalid as per the constitution. It is invalid as per the Quran. And there has been some kind of a, you know, diversity of opinion in the bench, which is a welcome diversity, because we have been of the view right from the beginning that we are, the Muslim women are entitled to justice from the courts as well as from the legislature, because we are also, even as we are Muslims, we are citizens of India. I wouldn't say that it ends here. In fact, you know, a proper longer battle for social reform, for empowerment, for awareness, for education has to be, you know, taken up.